All over the world, there are some mothers-in-law who make enemies with their son's wife. One of them was Elizabeth Ann Duncan, known as Ma. When Elizabeth gave birth to her son, she claimed there was an instant connection, and vowed nothing would ever come between them. When Frank got to know Olga Kupczyk, a beautiful nurse, his jealous mother decided to do something evil to get her son back. Elizabeth Ann Duncan, known as Ma, was born in about 1904. In early life, she married so many men illegally and bigamously, and sometimes later, she was the madam of a brothel in San Francisco. When she gave birth to her son Frank, she claimed that there was an instant connection between them. A soul connection. She vowed nothing would ever come between them. In 1956, Frank began his career as a lawyer in Santa Barbara, California, and shared an apartment with his mother. He was described as being a very intelligent, nice young man, and a very capable lawyer. But his mother never left him alone and followed him from courtroom to courtroom. Frank tried to break out of his mother's clutches. He threatened her that if she didn't loosen her hold, he would move out. This petrified her so much that she took an overdose of sleeping pills to scare her son, and was rushed to hospital. While in hospital, she was cared by a pretty young nurse named Olga. Frank fell in love with Olga. A lovely romance was obviously blossoming between them, and Ma didn't like it. For the next 3 months, while the relationship was developing, Ma was said to telephone Olga on a near daily basis, threatening her with all kinds of violence if she didn't leave her son alone. On 20th of June, 1958, Frank and Olga got married in secret. Frank stayed home with his mother and visited his wife once a week. But Ma finally got that they were married. Not long after that, Frank suspected that his mother was sourcing a hitman to get rid of Olga, so he moved back in with his mother to save his wife's life. But when Ma found out that Olga was pregnant, she got so mad that she decided it had to finish, once and for all. She finally met Luis Moya and Gus Baldonado. She told them that Olga was blackmailing Frank, and that she needed to be gotten rid of. She agreed to pay $3,000 to them up front, and another $3,000 after the job was done. Luis and Gus went to Olga's house, and tricked her to their car, and drove to the mountain area nearby, and killed her. Frank had no idea what was going on, and when money started to go missing in their house, he confronted his mother. She told him she was being blackmailed. Frank went to the police, and an investigation was opened. This resulted in the two murderers being arrested, and Olga's body was found. During the course of the investigation, Ma was also arrested, although she claimed she was innocent during the trial. And Frank supported her to the end. In a sensational court case, the jury found all three guilty of murder, and sentenced them to death. The two men were executed via the gas chamber, next to each other. Elizabeth Ann Duncan also was executed via the gas chamber on 8th of August, 1962. Frank was not at the execution, as he was in San Francisco, fighting her case in the federal court. Ma's last recorded words were said to be, "Where is Frank? I want to see my son."